Please don't stand on the walkway. Thank you.
You have to sit only in the front and the standing area only at the back of the pavement. And please do not enter the parade route. And you are not allowed to cross the route after 6 p.m. If you really need to cross the route, you must cross at the designated crossings only. And you must inform the marshals if you need to cross the route so that they can assist people to jump into to join the parade. If you want to do interactive workshops and fun activities for visitors to engage with Mother Nature through the unseen world of insects and invertebrates. So now, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Kiss Me Tsukage Mikoshi by the Mainland Japanese Saturday School Association just in front of you now. This is originally a festival from the Edo period. The popular Mizunage Festival is held on August 15 in Tokyo. In Japan, spectators rush water to purify the Mikoshi. A portable screen was here in Penang. We rush the Mikoshi for a piece of good luck and lots of laughter and fun. So ladies and gentlemen, let's collect our cups and scoop the water from the passing hand and rush away. After you have finished, do not throw the cups away as these cups will entitle you a free Oishi tea drink at the food street. Recycle and reuse.
水かけみこし、ペナンバージョンが登場しました。水かけみこしは江戸時代毎年8月15日に東京で行われた富岡フェスティバルが始まり、祈願となっております。日本で神様を宿る神輿に水をかけるのは清めるためですが、ペナンには皆様の幸運を祈って、みんなで楽しむためです。ぜひ水かけみこしに水をかけてみてください。また
organized by the state governments and PWDC all over the world within the month of March to raise awareness on IWD. Through these contingents, we hope to promote the important message that gender equality is everyone's responsibility and it will benefit everyone in society, including men, women, and children. Prayers for this YB Chongheng, the Penang State Expo for Youth and Sports, People, Family and Community Development, together with other states and local government leaders and representatives, and directors and staff, and the wonderful Zumba dancers from Zin Mary's
Zumba. この国際女性デーインターナショナルウーマンズデイなんですが、今年のテーマは平等の誓いということになっています。
Oh, you're on the way! Post their classes outdoors in six different locations.